Next speaker is one of the founders of a hot new startup called ARNav. I hope I pronounced it right. He's working in the field of augmented reality, and he will tell us about their latest and greatest product. Please welcome Adam Mensval.
Hi, everyone. Okay, my name is Adam, and I want to tell you about a project that I'm currently developing. It's called ARNav, that means augmented reality navigation, and we are a part of Gamma Rebels Accelerator program. But first, what is this augmented reality? Simplest answer, that's something what LiDAR does. It's an app for mobile devices that works like a scanner, right? You point it in the one direction, you see what points of interest are there. You move it here, you see points of interest that are in that direction. Of course, the market of this augmented reality is still growing, and LiDAR gained in 3 years 10 million users. Here's an example how this looks like. But I have a question. Have you ever used this app? Was it easy for you to operate, to select these points of interest that are shown here? And the next example, again, was it easy to browse through all these tabs, this local, featured, free, paid, and so on? At least for me, the answer was, it was really terrible experience, you know? And I decided I can do better, I can design better interface that will be much more easy, and I really mean it. And you will see in the next slide, the new design, completely fresh, clear look. The points of interest are shown in the panel on the left. It's shown here. You can select easily what you want to see. No more confusion. You know, you select, you see directions to points of interest that you want. And one additional feature, this red arrow, it shows you where this point of interest is in case it's out of sight. Feature. By the way, you wonder where I get this all these points of interest from. It's simple answer, OpenStreetMap. It allows me to fetch millions of points of interest being anywhere in the world. And the next feature we want to develop, it's turn-by-turn navigation that could look like this. It's kind of a virtual path, virtual corridor that will guide you anywhere, right? In the outdoors, in the city. We want to partner with this service TrailPL that has database has content of trails. Our milestones will be first deploying free version of our app, then paid version with turn-by-turn navigation, and then access to offline maps. This ARNav Ultimate, it's access to offline maps. What about our competitors, about others that do pretty the same? I don't want really to compete with all this software designed for drivers, this Automapa, TomTom, and so on. On the other hand, I don't want to copy this LiDAR, Wikitude, and so on. I want to focus on tourists. So if you want to take a hike, to go outside, I can suggest you, I can give you my my app. What do we need? We are looking for, of course, Android programmers and designers, because our to-do list is quite long. So you're welcome to join our team. And the future, I hope that these devices will, in the future, have Android operating system on board, and I hope that I will be able to integrate my software with these devices. Additional info is placed on the sites. I suggest you to take a look at the videos posted on YouTube. The features are shown there, our cool features. Okay, I have my prototype with me, so you are welcome to join me in testing. Thank you very much.